Eighth problem. If a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then prove that first one, sin 2a plus sin 2b plus sin 2c is equal to minus 4 sin a sin b sin c. Second one, sin a plus sin b minus sin c is equal to minus 4 cos a by 2 cos b by 2 sin c by 2. Okay, let us solve the first problem. Left hand side, sin 2a, okay, plus sin 2b plus sin 2c. First, consider the first two terms, sin 2a plus sin 2b, that is in the form of sin c plus sin d. So, we can write 2 sin 2a plus 2b by 2 and cos 2a minus 2b by 2 plus sin 2c. What is sin 2c? That is 2 sin c cos c. Now, this can be written 2 sin of a plus b, okay, cos of a minus b plus 2 sin c cos c. First, let us find out sin of a plus b value. Since a plus b plus c is equal to 0, a plus b equal to minus c. Apply sin. Sin of a plus b equals to sin of minus c, that is minus sin c. Now, sin of a plus b is replaced by minus sin c. So, minus 2 sin c cos of a minus b plus 2 sin c cos c. Now take minus 2 sin c common. If you take minus 2 sin c common, we get cos of a minus b minus cos c. Okay, now c is equal to minus of a plus b. Apply cos. Cos c. What is cos c? That is cos of minus of a plus b. We know that cos of minus theta plus cos theta. So, cos of a plus b. No change in the case of cos c. Sin, no change in the sin. That is cos of a plus b only, cos c. So, minus 2 sin c into cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b. Okay, let me repeat once again. In the previous problems also we have discussed the cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b is 2 sin a sin b. Cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b, 2 cos a cos b. So here we have to write 2 sin A sin B. So minus 2 sin C into 2 sin A sin B. So 2 into 2, 4, but minus 4, sin A sin B sin C. This equal to right hand side RHS.